started in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
And peaks are rising, and there goes 1, 2. Notes being scored in that upper portion of the calm before the storm. Red Alliance 7, Blue Alliance 24, 1 second left. And we had a couple dropped in those speakers area. Now we tally up and we'll see what these drivers can do here on this field. And they're gonna work this as quickly as possible. He's got 3 on 3, 92-62, trying to be boxed up by 69-77 of the Blue Alliance. Cyber Squad, robot's name is Omar, 59-12. And quick succession, and they head over to the woofer, and they're back and forth. Looks like they're playing a bit of defense. They're the team with the neon blue lights off to that. 69-75 of the Red Alliance, the Neil McNeil Brotherhood Robots, alongside 63-97 Romero Robotics. And they pop one over there, and they do score. Red Alliance 19, Blue Alliance 34, and lots of time left in qualification match 37, our last qualification match of the day. 69-75 bumps the corner of 69-77, and they do a quick turnaround. 75-20 on the O, and they come on over to that source zone, and they pick up one of the notes. 63-97 over to the amp, and they're doing a stutter step, and they can see where they can pop that forward, and it rolls in there, and they are successful in their pursuit. 59-12 at the base of the stage, and they come out to the wing area, and they are trying to block off team 92-62. It's a cat and mouse game, but they are able to get away. Draw both down the Humberside Huskies. Off to the other side, 59-12, and boxing out 69-75, and that is the Neil McNeil Brotherhood Bots. Red Alliance 23, Blue Alliance 40, and we are under 30 seconds. Under that subwoofer over there is Romero Robotics. Humberside Huskies are in the middle of the field. And out they come. You know what that means. We're getting close to 10 seconds here. 69-77 trying to box out 69-75, and they are great job on that defense. They got 3 seconds, 2 seconds, 1 second. That is the end of that. 92-62 hits that back gate very hard. Okay, unofficial score, Blue Alliance 42, Red Alliance 30. We'll tally this up and get right back to you. Not a soul up ahead and nothing behind. There's a desert in my blood and a storm in your eyes. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen of nothing at all. Well, I remember the fight and I forget the pain. I got my hand in your pocket and my key in your chain. Am I the king of nothing at all? And you're the queen. Okay, looks like we have a score on our last competition match. Blue takes that job. Well done, Blue. Score 46, Red Alliance 31. Let's check out the rankings since they're moving up. Nice job. Team 75-20, highest ranked there, fifth, and the other side rankings do go down. Job well done, 59-12, 75-20, and 69-77. Okay, Karthik,